Greetings to everyone out there and welcome back to Around the Clock. And today we do have a bit of unfortunate news in this video because EVO 2020 has been officially canceled. Now, this is very unfortunate considering that EVO is probably one of the biggest fighting game tournament events that have ever been created. So this is very hard hitting to the video game industry. Now, originally, this event was scheduled July 31st through August 2nd, 2020 in Las Vegas at the Manila Bay Hotel and Resort Casino. But things have changed due to the coronavirus. As you can see here, the team there at EVO has made this statement. Due to COVID-19, we are sadly canceling EVO 2020 at Mandalay Bay and refunding all purchased tickets. But to keep the EVO spirit alive, we're bringing the event online this summer, more information coming soon. The health and well-being of our community is our highest priority. We hope everyone stays safe during this time. Of course, this is the correct move to make, being that EVO brings in thousands upon thousands of people from around the world, so we want to keep things safe during these troubling times. And as the EVO team has stated in that announcement, they will still have an online event. I'm not too sure how they're going to do this, but EVO still will be going down, but it will be an online event, not anything in person. And they do have a beefy lineup for this event. It's kind of strange that Mortal Kombat 11 is not in this event, which I knew earlier in this year. I was kind of bummed about that, but it is what it is. From my understanding, there's a lot of politics involved, but for Mortal Kombat 11 to be one of the top reviewed games and top selling games in 2019, right under Super Smash Bros. Ultimate, it still doesn't make sense that they're not in the tournament. But again, it is what it is. Hopefully Mortal Kombat makes a return in 2021, and hopefully we have a proper EVO tournament in 2021 as well. Alright everyone, that's going to do it for this video. What are your thoughts on EVO 2020 being officially cancelled and it now being an online tournament event? Please let me know down in the comment section below. And if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button and share this video as well. And as always, remember to keep it locked here at Around the Clock. We're here, we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.